I'm not afraid of snakes, I'm afraid of my kids just walking over.